fair lady came walking, packed up all her clothes to take us to Green News Fall. Now from there, one only knows. The year was 1976. I was just 10 years old. My foster mom died the year before, and now we had to go. It was foggy out the day we left. My tears felt like rain. I was too young to understand. No words could ease my pain. I asked Jack later why he wasn't home. Was there fish that day? He said, girl, I didn't know until I got home that afternoon you were taken away. Didn't realize, but I knew the day might come. See, they lied to me. How could I see? Now I'm sorry for what's been done. Years went by, I traveled some, going from home to home. Not everybody wanted a foster child. Money is number one. When I thought a pledge was okay, after walking I was abused. And when I tried to tell of my living, all the help I asked for got refused. 9 years have passed since I ran away. Now I'm 24. And when I get off track, I just think back to my talk on the southern shore. Mom and Dad are not gone, and life goes on. There's just one thing I want them to know. They'll always be a mom and dad to me. I still miss them so. And with tears in his eyes, just didn't realize, but I knew the day might come. Lied to me. How could I see? Now I'm sorry for what's been done. And with tears in my eyes, I now realize how lonely he must have been. And I was by myself the day we left. I never heard he carried with him. And I heard